Adrian's father. I hadn't seen him in over 20 years, and I decided to pick up a camera and go out and
surprise.
Yeah. And this was before YouTube and before, you know, cameras on your phone. I think it was like one of the first prosumer Sony cameras out, and you know, my film career has actually followed the path of technology, where, you know, as technology has gotten better, I've been right there trying to use it to make films. I think my next film will probably be on the Blackberry, all my film is.
Will your next film be you behind the lens or you in front of the lens?
Well, you know, I'm also a performer, so I have a hard time not being in front of the camera as well, but whatever's necessary. For me, it's just filmmaking is all about getting the job done. And if you have to hold a boom, if you have to climb a tree to get that aerial shot, whatever you need to do, you know, you just have to do it.
Yeah, that's passion. We talk a lot about